All right, it is time to continue. Starting a bit earlier. So then I don't run the risk of, like, being up super late. We will see. Yeah, that's fine if you don't want spoilers for the DLC. That's all good. Hey, Nikto. Yeah, so my hope is today I don't get myself into fights that take like 2-3 hours, but who am I kidding? It's probably gonna happen again. Ceiling tree obscures the tower in the shadow, cannot be burned without mesmus. Oh god. It's... Well... I guess I know who I have to fight next, huh? Wait, does this mean that this, the boss that I faced was meant to be done before? How does that make any sense? Like, I struggled. How am I finding the DLC? It is hard. That is for sure. If there is any doubt in whether or not, like, you know, there is such a thing as overleveling, there is no such thing as overleveling. Okay, I need a new plan. I mean, there's still stuff to explore here. I did kind of bypass a lot of this because it just seemed like it was going to be a hot nightmare. Yeah, good luck, have fun. Okay, well, it'll be a while before we get to that point, but I was watching a video earlier on, like, just Elden Ring mechanics in general and just stuff that people are unaware of. And man, there's some stuff in this game that's just, if you have knowledge of it, because it's never explained, it's like all trial and error stuff. Yeah. One thing I gotta get into the habit of doing is not rolling as much. And going for jumps to dodge certain attacks. I don't care if this is overkill, I need the runes. These things, they suck. That's enough for a level up, I think, now. Wow. Actually granted that as a spell. That's gotta feel good to be able to use that. Okay. All right. I mean, at this point, like, health is probably the priority. I might get mine to 30 once. I got vigor to like 50. Having some more wiggle room with spell mana pool would be a big deal. So wait, did I? Don't remember if I came from above or below. Let me go back up. This was like so late at night last night. No, okay, I recognize this. I just want to make sure that there's nothing I've missed out on here. Oh, what the heck is this? I hate it. Oh, too far. I'm gonna die. No, okay, it's fine. So let's enjoy the peace and quiet before I get to the part that's gonna make me suffer. Here. Okay, hold on, I think. Put myself on the map. Okay. I think this is where I was trying to get to. Is this? No, this is new. This is definitely new. Just looks really similar. Okay, no, this is correct. This is on the side of where the archer is. Damn it, can't reach it. Uh-oh. Damn it. Horse parkour, you failed me. I don't think there's a way that way. There is. Okay, hold on. Be gone. Okay. Can't be right. Hold on, let me just be certain. I don't really see any other way. I guess if I make a mistake, I can warp back. Oh. Uh-oh. What is this gonna be? There's a summoning thing here. Do this again. Hey, Star. Is the plan for me to play until I beat everything? I wouldn't say everything. There is an intended final boss, but I don't know. I'm not sure. To do absolutely everything might take a while. Okay, what's my plan here? Ah, this is gonna suck. All right. Again? We're doing this again? Dude, why a second time? It's not even the mini version of it. Wait, what's this death blight? Back. Oh, this is not fucking fair. Okay, nice. Almost problem. Trusting on the cheese. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah, no. You heard they adjusted the difficulty slightly. Not enough to, like, make people change their mind. So, like, imagine, you know, I have this bag of potato chips, and you complain to me that I have too many potato chips. So then I'm like, all right, let me adjust the amount of potato chips I have. And then I take two potato chips out of the bag and be like, there. I still have a whole ass bag of potato chips. I don't think they'll ever make those people that are saying it's too hard happy. I can't believe it's making me do this again. Okay. Was not on my list of stuff that I wanted to do. Okay, I guess we're going. Relax. Dude. This thing's attacks are insane. need to use twin moons to get rid of these fuckers. Okay, twin moon. Nice. Oh my god, one's still alive. The music is so good though. What? How did it hit me? I didn't get my runes back. I just figured they're just a lost cause at this point. Okay, well. It should be okay. This isn't gonna be like the boss from last night. I straight up had dreams that I was still fighting the damn thing. Like, even after the fact. Is this already second phase? It might be. See, this thing's chasing me. Okay, let it go, let it go. Time. Shit. Oh, so close. I need to get into the habit of jumping instead of rolling. That's fine. Okay. getting rid of that, so it's not like an extra thing I need to cycle through. Oh shit. Already. Twin moons, go! Death Blight. Shit. Got no choice. Oh. Dude, they're still alive. I need to get rid of this damn frog following me. Fuck! Get up. Where? Oh, there. That entire time I was being harassed by that stupid frog. Okay, I got this. Like, this is less hassle than what I had to go through last night. Go time. I need to hit him with one ice attack. Where is he? This is off to a great start. Shit. Out of magic. lead him. Oh god. Too much blight! I'm gonna die. Please tell me they're all dead. I'm fucked. I'm out of heal. This dickhead's still following me. What? It went straight through the pillar. Be more careful at the start. Hey Lolo, thanks for the 43 months. How's it going, man? Oh shit. Oh, come on. I wasn't ready. I have to go for it. It's a terrible start. Have you started the DLC yet? It's fun! Oh god. That was such a bad run from the get-go, like... Last night, I think I spent 4.5 hours on one of the bosses. Distracted on working on a new character. Yeah, I haven't exactly taken this character as far as I probably could have. So far, it's been okay. Like, haven't had any major stalls. Are you kidding me? To lure these things away. It's cool how that tornado just goes, wind goes through it. A thick pillar. Damn it. It got me too many times with its attack. Yeah, well, not to say anything, but you might realize the predicament I'm in with regards to this boss. Risky, but I got it. Shit. Ah, oh, damn it. I was trying to get rid of the minions. I think the toughest thing about this DLC is just, like, the bosses all seem to have this thing where you can get them to half health reliably, but then after that it just becomes, like, a nightmare and a half. move, move. Okay, we're on pace already. Oh shit. Okay. Careful. Oh, I'm gonna get deflated. Move away. Yeah. Oh shit, it's wind. It's wind, it's wind, it's wind. I still have one chasing me. Dude, enough. My bad. I shouldn't have gone for that. Fuck. Oh, this is bad. No, I got it. Fuck, the flood again. Move, move, move. Corner him. Hit it. Oh my god. Deathblight is the scariest one. Oh, I don't have mana. I have to go for it. The summoning nature of this one's ugh. But I believe I can do it. I'm capable. Oh, come on. What is that aim? Dude. Sometimes the aiming of the spells is just ridiculously dumb. F- be okay. There's no way. Deathblight is ridiculous. I thought maybe I could just quickly take him out. That's gotta be the worst debuff. Running is the right idea.
Good aim, yeah. Hit the stairs, yeah.
No sense of vertical, ever. Hurry up. Preparing myself for this. Fuck. Deathblight. Ooh, okay. Hurry up, Moon! Just need one moon. There we go. Alright.
Well, there goes that attempt.
Mental break for like 10 seconds, please. Stretch. I thought it was Friday today, but it's only Thursday. It has been a very long week. But then it's also already almost July, so it's like, how and when? Same. Isn't that Wednesday for you? It's even worse. Oh. I can't. Move. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, you... I swear if this thing kills me now. Wow. Like, it's not even... It's not even a question. Like, I'm basically dead if it gets me in the mouth. Well, it's easy to lose track of days. Should be a good run, hopefully. Fuck. No, it's fine. Oh, are you kidding? Okay, we're up. Run. That fucking death blight. Oh my god. Run. Okay, wait for a... No. Going wind out. We can move. Fucking frogs, man. I can't get up. Oh shit! Oh, what happened? Oh my god, OBS crashed. Ugh. Fuck. Well, yeah, that last attempt I died because OBS crashed. And when that happens, the controller completely locks up, and Windows, because it has so much wisdom, decides to stop all inputs going through to the game because a dialogue box popped up in the background. It's like amazing design. Full screen application. Hey, stop the full screen application to show what a dialogue box has to say. Anyway. I'm gonna have to stitch this together later. Remember when you bought a computer and that computer was yours? And for the most part, it did the job. Those were good times. This is going to be a bad run. Apparently this is just... What is going on? Really? Not a single one hit. That's cool. I might take a mulligan on this one. Yeah, I'm taking a mulligan.
Right.
I hope the reward for beating this thing is the item that makes me tankier in the DLC. That would be nice. But I'm worried that all I'm gonna get is the map. There we go. Good. Oh crap. Hold on. Power up. Wait, does... Whoa, wait a minute. Does the thing have human feet? I just noticed it has human feet. I thought this thing was a beast. I think it's legit just... Two dudes in a Lunar Festival outfit. I think it has human feet. I swear I saw some. What is with this aim? Do they do this on purpose just to make it annoying or what? Or is it just like, haha, game engine? I'm gonna get rid of these things. Follow the wind! Oh boy, this is ballsy. I got it. Camera, why did you do that? Why? Why did it flick around the other way when I was trying to aim for him? Dude, that is such bullshit. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe that happened. I'm getting it this time. I'm going heavy. Much as I might regret doing this. Why? Oh my god! That was a waste of a rune. I thought the extra health and stuff might help. This seems to be what is happening to me every day now with this DLC is like, I'll start and then there's a boss right away I have to like deal with. Not even half an hour. Really? What is this hitbox? To me, that looks like that hit. I'm not gonna use this until I'm ready. Careful. Don't you dare trigger this fight right now. Now. Okay, this is alright. This is alright. Yeah, no, camera, good. Yeah, great camera work. I love the part where I was inside the pillar for 5 seconds! Well, here's the problem. Between the two choices I have, this is sadly probably the easier of the two. There's probably a third choice, but I'm not sure where it is. But the two choices I have currently, this is the easier choice. Back. Wow, it blasted me right away. I'm trying to be true to my caster self. Okay, move. Little assholes. Oh shit. No, it's fine. Oh boy, hey. Can't see it, where is it? Oh my god. had no idea where it was. It vanished for like 5 whole seconds. It seems to go a little better if I use the magic spell. I kind of hesitated because so far the bosses don't really give me a window to use that spell, but this one, maybe it'll work. I've had to sort of be more of a swordsman, despite playing a mage, but I think I can go back to a bit of magic now. Hide. That is so annoying. I don't understand the hitbox on this sometimes. Like, it's a massive AoE spell, and yet when it explodes, sometimes it just doesn't hit. Oops. Move! Oh shit, no! Okay, let's do that. Going on! Oh my god. Dude, I cannot get anywhere near this thing. Oh god. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hit. Oh god.
Ah! Oh, why did that die?
You got to be kidding. It had... ugh. Everything missed. I tried to hit it with the ice beam. It missed. I tried to charge up attack. It hit me. Okay. I have the right call spells. This is it. I got it. This ends here. I'm giving myself the upper hand. Where is it? I'm gonna win this time. already second phase. Okay, move back. Lightning time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bastard. Oh god, it's the Blight Frog. Leave me be. Right down. Make sure there's no frogs. Oh my god. I got its tornado spell as a reward. Okay. Let's pray that it doesn't show up a third time. Okay, the good was gotten, yes. It's just the whole death blight thing with the frog that. Ugh, that was annoying. So, wait, is that it for this? There's no Side of Grace or anything. Let me just make sure I'm not missing something here. Get back here. There we go. Well, according to this, the map is just over here. But I guess this isn't the same area. So I did all of this just to get the spell. There's actually no way forward here. Oh, hold on. No, I'm wrong. Okay, well, fine. Wait, but isn't this... This is just going backwards. Like, this is just where I've been before. So what, it just did a loop, that's it? But see, now, even this is... Okay, I'm going back to... Which one is it? This one. Well... I mean... I'm just thinking what to do. I didn't have to do that. I kind of did. Keep going with that. Here's the problem now. Hang on. I guess I can go to the Cerulean Coast. Because the next boss, I don't think I'm there yet. Like, I need one more level of tankiness. This is a nice looking area. I got to this point and then I turned around because I was like, I'm exploring an area that's way out of the way. But that was a while back, and I think we can be okay now. Okay, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. I wonder if people have figured out parts of the DLC like they have the base game. The video I watched earlier that just talks about all the different items and ways that you can make the game trivial is kind of nuts. Really? Still finding these. I did get a new one. I haven't tried anything new, like summon-wise or weapon-wise. Rolana's blades were tempting, but just, I think because I've leaned completely into Int, it made it less tempting. I'm scared these things look docile. They haven't attacked me yet. But the key word is... Oh shit, not this. Oh good. This thing is back. Keyword is yet. I'm worried they're gonna give up their docile nature and actually attack me. Oh, we got the return of those spirit balls. Just to make sure, I'm actually going somewhere. That's interesting. That's a way down, not a way up. I have never had the guts to just traverse the land like that on those things. Because they just seem, I don't know, they feel like they're a bait. So, one of the things I did not know is, I don't know if I have the weapon, but apparently, a holy mace in this area is just ridiculous. Or anything holy related is just insane on the undead. And that even... some spells that heal you one-shot certain undead enemies, like a heal spell. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like I can equip many of them. What is that? I mean, that to me looks like it could be holy. Anyway. Even unupgraded. They're being guarded. I know, it looks sad. But I don't want to get snuck up on. What's that thing? Okay. Terra Magica. Never mind. Thought it was gonna take more. It would have. Yeah, there's... Well, let's see. Okay, this makes sense. Oh, okay. This would be the passage that leads to the other part of the island. Knew it. Okay. That was surprising. In the sense that it did nothing. I was expecting a boss. Alright, this should be the island now. The one that I saw off in the distance. Go away. Here is this giant enemy crab, simulating real-life battles in ancient Japan. And you attack its weak point for massive damage. The fact that there are going to be people out there that have no clue what I'm talking about when I say that. The fact that that's a thing. Oh man. I can let you know, but I'd have to charge you $599. Uses FP to spout flames forward. It's reusable. Interesting. That seems cool. I don't know if he uses ammo. There's gonna be a boss when I get to that house, isn't there? Okay, yep, it's a mausoleum. Okay, is there a site of grace anywhere nearby? Because, well, there's a site of Marika, but... it's not what I want grace. I might be out of luck. Okay, well, let's just do our thing. Are we ready? Oh no, it's a bleed. Or scratch that fire. Back. Good, it's another enemy that has Cirque du Soleil combos. Animation showcase. My seal. Okay, I got this. I know what to do. Now. Oh my god. That still worked. Still worked. Dude, she did so many extra attacks that time. Stop! This is R'lana again. This is R'lana all over again. Dude. This improved AI, man. Gotcha. God. Oh. Careful, just time it out. Now. It's cool. What kind of weapon is that? It's Dex, of course it's Dex. That looks like a really cool weapon though. Also seems to have... Oh! That's what I found outside. Is that what she was doing there? That's the spell. I am out of heals. At times like this... we must resort to desperate measures. At least the view is nice. I'm not going anywhere near that goat. I don't want to die to a goat. Bad friend. Hello. Bird's not afraid of me. I guess I'm going back through the cave. I bet there's a second lobster in this room. Trying to stick as close to the edge as possible. Okay. So this is where we fell in. Why is that one red? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. The ones outside aren't red, and then they're not sticking up. Oh my god. Okay, there's the answer to my question. Okay. Well. Nope. Hey, game, can you please? Oh, I hate every second of this. It doesn't want to target it. I know what it's going to do. It doesn't want to target it. It's like inanimate until... Wow, that's fucked. No. Yep. That's the answer to that. I'm not about to find out what that's going to do to me. Okay, good news. I have heals. Get back to... Shard of Alexander. There's blood here. Why is there blood here? We're safe. Well, now I know. If these things are red. Be careful. I need to head in this direction. Wait, I can't. Oh no, I see some red ones up ahead. Oh, here we go. Okay, there we go. Got some vision at last. Is this going to make me tankier, though? That's the question. I abandon here my doubt. Okay. Vacillation. It does indeed. I'm at 8 now. Which I'm hoping is enough for that boss that I'm going to face next. Okay, before I do that, I'm going to take a small intermission. Primarily because the recording crashed with OBS. So I don't want to have to stitch one short video and one really long video together. So I'll just split it here. It'll be a bit shorter. But I beat a boss in it, so it's fine. Something happened. But it'll also let me get a drink, so I'm going to do that too. If you're watching this as a replay later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed, and yeah, if you did and want to support the channel, just click the like button or watch me play other things, if you should wish to do that. Yeah, I'll see you next time.